Tiny.
This is America.
Tiny gave him their flag back.
What's wrong with it?
Because it promotes ideas of capitalism, religion, so on and so forth.
So on and so forth. Good argument, not really. Capitalism, it's the only thing that makes us free, really.
Yeah, I would disagree. Marxism, Karl Marx was for abolishing the state. Right, he said, fuck the state, fuck the capital. He didn't fuck socialism because it's too far right.
How did that work out for him?
Well, he wrote a book about it.
Yeah, and did anybody prosper from it besides Marx?
Well, because no one actually created a real Marxist society because of lack of effort.
Well, it also led to a lot of people's unhappiness. It leads to property being redistributed.
It should be redistributed.
It takes away the idea of the individual.
No, if we take away property...
It enforces compliance.
You let me finish.
It depends on control.
Will you let me finish? Okay. Let me finish. Can I finish? Okay. When you redistribute property, you don't have as many homeless people. Alright? You don't have homeless people. You don't have people starving. You don't have people freezing to death when they get stuck in cold. We should have Marxism. But nobody's ever successfully done Marxism. No one really tries.
Why do you think it's failed in the past?
Because no one really tries.
But everybody tries and it fails.
No, they're not.
You're talking about Karl Marx. He tried.
Yeah.
No, what happened was...
What happened?
Places like the USSR, China, North Korea, they were trying to build something stateless on top of the state, which should never really happen. In order to have real communism, there has to be a progression on the left, taking the state down, right, and bringing everything down to an equal playing field. We can all get along, and we all have the same benefits, but we all pretty much start from the same point. All right, that's what Marxism is. That's communism. I'm a communist. It's nice to meet you.
Well, it's a theory that's never worked out, and you have no evidence to show that it will in the future. So moving in a path that you know leads to failure is not as good as a path that leads to success that capitalism has. Every country that is a capitalism is prospered from it.
You call this shit success? You call people starving in the street success?
Us standing in a park able to have this conversation is success, yes.
No, this is not what we're talking about now. You're talking about something else. There's people starving in the streets. People died over the winter because they didn't have housing. And you call it success?
And how many people died in Venezuela this week?
I haven't been in the town of Venezuela.
I really haven't. So,
capitalism.
I'm saying,
do they embrace it totally? No. I mean, they are at least safe.
I'm saying, like,